What's up, everybody, man? It's your boy Dog, man. And today, everybody's been asking me, Dog, when you gonna put out this Gold Rush gear? How do you get Gold Rush gear for free? AKA, you know, I put my twist on it, Old Rush gear. I'm gonna show you how to get that Old Rush gear for free, make it look like you won Gold Rush, but for the low, the Dollar General way. You feel me? I'm gonna save y'all some time and money. You're not gonna win that event. I'm gonna be 100. You're not gonna win that event unless you got a couple boosters on your team, bro. I'm gonna be 100. If y'all got a couple people who gonna throw games for you, you're not winning that event. But when you mess with Dog, we adapt. We adapt to situations. So if I don't got no boosters that's gonna boost for me for Gold Rush, I'm gonna get some Old Rush gear, that Dollar General Old Rush. Simple as that, bro. But before we get into this video, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all hit that like, that sub, and that comment, man. Simple as that, bro. Simple as that, bro. We about to get straight into it, bro. Y'all see my butt dripped out. Orange drip, orange juice, orange drop, orange drippity droop. All that, man. Y'all see I'm dripped out regardless without the Old Rush. But y'all want the Old Rush gear, so I'm going to give it to y'all. Simple as that. First thing you want to do is make a U-turn. Went the wrong way. You're going to want to go to 2K Shoes. And then you're going to want to go to motherfucking Swag Store. And I'm going to show you the things you need to buy to get your Old Rush gear. Okay? I'm going to show you what y'all need to buy in the Swag Store first. In the Swag Store, you're going to want to go to your top and buy you a nice old shirt. Then, y'all see, left and orange sleeve. You got the nice Old Rush sleeve. The Old Rush sleeve, you feel me? Old Rush. Yes, sir. Big Old Rush sleeves on me. After that, you want to go to right leg. Get you a nice Old Rush leg sleeve. Oh, yeah, big drip. This is saving y'all time and money. Yes, sir. It look like I want Gold Rush. Look like I want Gold Rush. Oh, I'm forgetting some. Old Rush shorts. Come on, man. Look like a yellow Power Ranger. Look like a yellow Power Ranger, man. Come on, bro. Y'all turn me up, man. Spam my W in the comment section, man. Spam my W right now. Right now. Then after that, you can really put on any backpack you want. I'm gonna just put on black. Max the glasses. So that's what you get out of Swag Store. Big Old Rush, like I want Old Rush. Look like I want Gold Rush, you feel me? Look like I want Gold Rush. Then, you gotta go to your neighborhood. Custom panels. And you gotta put on that gold. Like, oh yeah, it look like I want that one or this one, y'all. It look like I got one Gold Rush. Yes, sir. You see, it look like I want Gold Rush on me. Now turn me up, bro. Y'all don't gotta boost, man, and have all that stress, who gonna win or not? Man, I'm giving y'all this stuff for free. All this whole fit cost, about 10,000. This fit, if you got 10,000, you can win Gold Rush. Simple. Then, after you buy your clothes from Swag, bro, click that big old X button right next to that Swag, that Foot Locker door. Bam! Spam that up. Okay. When you walk in, you wanna buy, I'm gonna show you what shoes to buy. The Old Rush shoes. Let's put the icing on the cake. You feel me? Outdoor. Low tops. The low top gold Old Rush shoes. You feel me? Old Rush shoes. So I'm gonna show y'all how they look with a fit. I look dripped out, bro. I look dripped out. Simple as that. I look drippy. So, okay. We're going to have to run to the statue. We're going to have to run to the Allen Iverson statue right now, bro. We're going to have to, bro. It's too much drip. It's too much drip to not go by the Allen Iverson. No, we're going to go in front of the Christmas tree. The Christmas tree. Whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. Blood is a crib. We both of those. We grapes. So, once you here, bro, go to your shoes. Once you buy them shoes, you're going to put them on. Christopher got them dope. You're going to put them shoes on. Big Jet Dog in the building. Hey, blender it up, my boy. Blender it up. Hey, turn up. Big Gold Rush in the chat. That's spelled W, man. If y'all fuck with the fit, man, Clint look like, he don't look like you want to go rush. I look like I want to go rush. He don't look like you want to go rush. Like, his yellows is all, mine is all the same yellows, man. Big drip. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Superman on the boy. Big go rush winner. I'm finna go to Annie up now. I feel like I'm a go rush winner, bro. I feel like I'm a go rush winner. Y'all turn me up, bro. I gotta go to Annie up, bro. Go to Annie up, go rush winner. People gonna be like, dang, that boy won go rush? That boy won go rush. Let me find out. Come on now, we're gonna go to that Andy up. Yes, sir. Andy up. Hit that boy now. Andy up. Hit that boy. Get him. Only old heads know that song. Y'all youngies probably don't know what song I'm singing. But go inside that Andy up, man. And go scrape some fools, man, on the 10K court, 5K court, 1K court, $1 court. All that, man. Y'all got y'all old rush gear. Old rush winner on me. Come on, man. We turn it up, man. Who all up here? We finna eat, man. Who trying to run with my old rush gear, bro? We on it. Yes, sir. Somebody come play. Yes, sir. Bring your ass. Yes, sir. Come on, Bazile. Let's go crazy. All rush gear on me. But if y'all enjoyed that video, man, make sure y'all drop that like. That's and that career comment, man. I appreciate all the support y'all been giving me. Y'all been asking me for this vid. Big old rush gear on me. You feel me? Big old rush. Big old rush on me, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed this, bro. I really do. Y'all spam up W in the chat. Spam up some videos y'all would like me to put out. And I appreciate all the love y'all been showing, man. The dog pound is growing. About to hit 3,500 subs. Simple as that. We grinding, man. And we out, man. It's your boy Dog, man.